you twist to fit the mold that I am in.
Good morning, PHS. I'm Raji M.
And I'm Chelsea.
So, Chels, did you do anything cool last night?
Not really. Just went to the musical. Did you do anything cool?
Yeah, actually, I went to Mugswig's for open mic night.
Oh, I love that coffee shop.
Oh my gosh, it's so good. Yes. So much fun. Well, on to your morning announcements. All students who signed up for the Publications 1 or Publications 2 classes, please be reminded that your green application and essay responses are due by Friday. Remember to complete the essay on the back of the application and submit the form to your English teacher. Again, applications and essays are due to your English teacher by Friday.
The boys' varsity basketball team will take on Garfield in the sectional tournament at the Canton Memorial Civic Center on Monday, February 27th. Student tickets will not be sold at the Civic Center. They are only available for pre-sale. Please stop by the athletic office to buy your student ticket to the game for $4 each. We also have adult tickets at $6 each. Ticket sales will close Monday at noon. Let's support our team and show our Perry pride.
Attention all speech and debate state team qualifiers. There will be a mandatory meeting in room 229 immediately after school today to give you the particulars regarding the state tournament next week. Please be prompt. We will also take pictures of our state qualifiers for the repository immediately following the meeting, so you must be in tournament dress by 3. That's today's speech and debate state qualifiers.
There will be a sign-up meeting for any students interested in going out for outdoor track and field this week. For all students interested, the meeting for girls will be on Wednesday morning, and the meeting for boys will be on Thursday morning. Both meetings will take place at 7:15 before school in Coach Mazzico's room, 166 in the freshman wing.
That's all we have for you this morning, PHS. I'm Raji M.
And I'm Chelsea.
Have a great day.
In a storm, change of weather, still together when it ends.